It's really hard watching these other girls in the ring while I'm on the sidelines, just sitting here. It's really depressing.
As long as your technique is good, when you're hitting me with a drop kick, nail me.
I'm working with the girls and I look over. JoJo looks like her attention is not in the ring.
How are you feeling? You tired?
It's been very hectic.
Yeah. Is Sebastian okay with you? Like, have you guys actually gotten some quality time in?
He's kind of just wanting me to come home.
I'm listening to JoJo and she's telling me about Sebastian, how he's not being supportive. And I do feel for JoJo, but at the same time, like, she needs to get it together. There are thousands of girls clawing to have this opportunity.
Sebastian has to understand there's a lot at stake. And this is something that is just one in a... JoJo, I was rejected for 5 years. He has to come to a compromise, you know what I mean? Otherwise, your relationship's gonna completely fall apart.
You know, it's just...
You're gonna get through it.
Like, I don't even know what's gonna happen. That's the thing.
I'm gonna be blunt. You might not make it with Sebastian in this company. It's not that he's not being supportive, but I feel like this is gonna take both of you being really strong, and I don't know if Sebastian is strong enough for this. JoJo.
Hey.
Don't. I didn't mean to say that. I'm just
trying to be honest with you. I mean, do you want this?
Right now, I'm just so overwhelmed. I feel like I am at a crossroads. Because I'm torn between someone that I love and something that I love. And it's hard.
Whatever happens, I want you to know that I'm gonna be here for you.
Thank you,
JoJo. I'm gonna get back in the ring. I'll talk to you in a little bit.
Okay.